takes his pen to write the words again.